realize that the grid is forming up, be patient and watch for the lights. Start losing some tire grip around now. Stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty. Dangerous driving. You cross over into the track. Is offline. The rear wing is down, so you can stay out while we work on a fix.
So, here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the prancing horse flags are dominant in the grandstands, and they're out in force again today. It's Ferrari on the top step once more.